Hello. Good evening. Welcome to Platform Theatre once again for some level 3 music. We've been working really hard on a varied repertoire of stuff for you this evening. We've got about 18 songs, I think. It's not going to be a very long gig, hour and a half max. The doors will stay open for the duration, and refreshments will, as usual, be available in the lobby, so feel free to come and go. Don't feel rooted to your seats. Might be nice to wait till the end of the song, but please do come and go. I want to keep it informal and as much like a normal gig. Yeah, let's get on with the music. Enjoy.
Oh, yeah. bits. I'm gonna get my bricks out and the sticks bit by bits. I'm gonna build my house and my wires thick heads. I'm gonna get away from all those clouds and my shit. I'm gonna say goodbye to all the da-da-dee-da-dee-da-dee-da-dee-da. One by one. I'll be touch. Got a bio like an hourglass, ticking like a clock. It's a matter of time before you're running out. But I thought it was mine, she killed my bottle mouth. I waited him on much, she finally set him free. I told him I could lie, he was the only one for me. 2 weeks a week, you're a bunch, good out for me. But I wear the biggest smile.
Thank you. Will, this is Dean, Jordan, and Alfie back on drums. This is one of our songs. It's called Where You Go.
My name's Chris. This is an original song of ours called Future Child. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. hear them all over the place.
Good evening. Oh, we've got a couple of people saying that, that's nice. My name's Chris. This is... Oh, no, not on the board. I'm going to get 4 marks for this now. This is Matt, he's the... Whatever key you like, I don't think it matters anymore. Anyways, I'm going to be singing Fields of Gold by Sting. So, if that's your kind of thing, enjoy it. If it's not, then it's all right there. Thank you.
While I'm up here, we've got one more band for you this evening. Let's hear it for all the performances tonight. Wow, what a night to see you. It's really nice to hear just the standard from gig to gig. I'm sure you'll agree, just get better and better. I mean, the first gig with you was amazing, but tonight for me it's just been something else. So yeah, well done, Mike. Thanks again, as always, to our wonderful production arts students and staff. Even dancing in the corridors out there. If I could also just quickly take the opportunity to tell you about a few things that are going on for us in the department and music in particular. On the 25th of April, Saturday, we have our Creative Arts Open Day, where all of the Creative Arts courses in the new Creative Arts building are on show. Lots of stuff going on, workshops, that kind of thing. So if you know people that are looking for courses for next year, then that would be a great place for them to check us all out. In addition to that, we have, as part of the second year's major music project unit, where they have to plan and set up entirely their own gigs outside of college in private, separate venues that have nothing to do with college. So we'll be kind of out on tour in June, the end of May to be. So please keep your ears to the ground and support those events. There'll be a variety of events around Norwich. And we're also playing at the Norfolk Show, and there'll probably be another gig here, which isn't in the brochure, but in May sometime, I think we'll be doing another one here. And it might be more like a normal rock gig, where you've got like a stage and standing area. Not really that's about it. Oh, we've got a CD coming out later in the year as well, so yeah, watch out for that and start saving up. Thank you very much. Thanks, English. One more boring thing. Can I see all the students in the green room afterwards? I have good news for you, though. You'll like it.